I once was a woman of morals, threadbare. Yet I sit now on this pillowy of golden filament and filigree. Where I once pushed a sinful law,
filled with